waiting for tonight.
Hi guys, my name is Connor and I'm a part of the 2018 Italian delegation. So on the 13th of September, 11 students will embark on an amazing trip to Italy. The first week that we're there, we land in Rome. We also go to places such as Forlì, Tuscany, Pisa, where we'll see the Leaning Tower of Pisa, and we also go to Venice and Milan, which is the city of fashion.
So we'll be experiencing what it is like to be a teenager in Italy. We'll be going to the school in Forlì, our sister school, and we'll be doing many classes with them and also staying with our host families and seeing what life is like in Italy compared to Australia.
So I've been studying Italian for about 10 years, so I did it in primary school, and I've always wanted to go to Italy. How you can go about applying is you can, in the following weeks of next year, there will be notifications on Compass, and you can just apply. And the interview process is amongst three teachers, and they'll ask you questions about why you want to apply, what do you hope to achieve by going on the program, and stuff like that.
Noi
siamo
molto entusiasti.
Ciao!
I am particularly proud and happy about the young filmmakers, actors, singers, writers, producers that are coming up behind my generation. In particular, Barry Jenkins. Young people understand, this young man made 10, 15, 20 short films before he got the opportunity to make Moonlight. So never give up. Without commitment, you'll never start. But more importantly, without consistency, you'll never finish. It's not easy. If it was easy, there'd be no Kerry Washington. If it was easy, there'd be no Taraji Henson, P. Henson. If it were easy, there'd be no Octavia Spencer. But not only that, if it were easy, there'd be no Viola Davis. If it were easy, there'd be no Michael T. Williamson, no Stephen McKinley Henderson, no Russell Hornsby. If it were easy, there'd be no Denzel Washington. So keep working, keep striving, never give up, fall down 7 times, get up 8. Ease is a greater threat to progress than hardship. Ease is a greater threat to progress than hardship. So keep moving, keep growing, keep learning. See you at work.